could talk about gossip. We could talk about lies. He said we could talk about rumors. We could do whatever I like. Then he said, let's stop with all the...
Hi, I'm Rose.
I'm Becky from the Pipettes.
Hi, I'm Gwenna, and I'm in a band called the Pipettes.
The Pipettes are a pop band, girl pop band, kind of influenced by the Shangri-La-y kind of Phil Spector, but also all of the Stock Aitken and Waterman stuff in the 80s as well.
We are a seven-piece, three-girl-fronted pop band. Sounds a bit confusing, and we make pop music.
And the whole point of us forming was because we were so bored with the music scene in England, which was just kind of skinny, white indie boys, so we thought we'd inject a bit of femininity into it all.
The idea was sort of formed by our guitarist Bobby. He was DJing and promoting and playing a lot of music when he was at university, and sort of noticed whenever he put on like 60s girl band records, like wherever he was, people would start dancing. The way that a lot of the music that was around us at the time, it didn't really instill that kind of reaction in people, so he thought maybe it would be cool to sort of see what would happen if we were to use a lot of the principles of those old groups and kind of manipulate them ourselves.
When I come here, and that much more towards law, and then out with your face.
Guys, let's do one more take of this really quickly.
Cool, right. Photoshoot today is for some press and promo, and it's probably our most professional to date.
Our influences are very particular because of all of the kind of boy indie bands that were around in England. They have very specific influences as well, and most of them seem to be the Beatles and then a few other guitar bass bands after that, you know, like the Ramones or Rolling Stones or The Who or The Kinks, and it's just the same music just repeated constantly.
I think we all sort of are quite similar girls in a way, so, and we have a lot of the same ideas about things and ideas about what it is to be girls.
We're influenced by predominantly 60s girl groups, and certainly for this album, because we wanted to find a different place in our own musical history in terms of popular culture, and just find a different point to draw from instead of all the same stuff that everybody keeps regurgitating. And especially in the UK, for us.
We never even, when we started the band, we didn't even think about getting a record deal. It was sort of just to see what would happen. So all of it's a kind of, yes, amazing.
The whole point was to try and bring some kind of classical naivety, not literal naivety, a kind of ironic naivety to music. Make it a bit more, less about kind of T&A and getting it out all of the time and parading it around, and more about kind of thinking about the songwriting and structure and performance of everything that we did, and basically trying to offer a new perspective to audiences as well. Dance with me, pretty boy, tonight. Dance with me and we'll be alright. There's a whole lot of others just for you and me. So follow my lead, I'm a 1, 2, 3, pull shapes.
Rap.
Woo!